tag match, it's important to remember that it's not about how good the individuals are, but how well the teams work together. That's the only way to win this thing. Oh, man! That could be a knockout! Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez! Sick neck breaker. And this is going to return to the ring. This match will have a lot of big moves. The question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? This will be a physical battle. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. Big move coming. What a rescue there. Partner looking out for him there.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Ouch! Whipped right into that wall. Back into the ring now.
An icon comes up with a counter.
And now a counter by the dog.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
This might be big.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Back into the ring now.
Nobody home for that one.
No! Broken up by their partner.
So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
He saw that one coming.
Icon is out.
Oh, what a counter.
Ooh, right down on the chair.
Look, look. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators.
Great, we got a go.
There's a kick out by the Nightmare.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Tension, the drama. This is electric. Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand. Now back to the ring. That was a ton of velocity. Wild strike, doesn't find a home. He fails to connect.
These guys are giving absolutely everything they've got.